Death is silent, painless. I didn't know what happened. I was suddenly standing above my body, while you looked on too much in shock for tears. I tried to speak, couldn't. I tried to talk to you, but you wouldn't listen.
Finding shoulders to cling to. Till it hurts your chest. No heart on your sleeve, tough guy, invest. bank on the sins that you earn in flesh. Eyes are inflamed, you get burned for less. Your vanity's a wound that your tears infect. A fool is the fuel that our fears ingest. So the pool is the fuel that our tears inject. Emotions are a token of the heart's intent, but the streaks on your cheeks make your heart resent. A man made of stone has nothing to say when he can't keep the nothing at bay. When my grandfather died, dry eyes, no tissues, but damn, I miss you.
And while you cry,
what is my problem? My problem is to perceive the darkness, to perceive the thought that is creating darkness, and to see that the self is the source of this darkness. Why can't I see that?
That one track, urge to do dirt, I just twirl on my mustache. When she spurns her curves on herbs that bust fast, all that does is just earn her a bus pass. And now she close to graduating, but her imagination makes it hard for her to fake it. Misused, her issues are periodical. Flips through the pictures and ignores the articles. Nothing matters, she ignores her particles. The better barter with grown folks prone to arguments. The best economists admonish her investments. Thoughts are consumed while her dreams are digested. So her heart of gold, keep it in mind. Her folks are coked up, but she keep them in line. Her hopes are yoked up, but she'll free them in time. Let's hope she grows up, freedom of mind from loneliness.
Close your eyes, try to dream. She done seen about everything. Though she tries, so it seems. She done seen about everything. Seen some highs, know the lows. She done seen about everything. But when she goes, don't you know, she'll be free from everything.
Oh, with the mind that's as dark as a flesh, more weight than just the dreads that's on top of her head. Ice cold eyes hide behind that scarf, and you think it's for style until she unveiled in front of the crowd. And they all screamed, Paris Marie. And she looked at me, and the power knocked me down to her feet. How could it be? A peasant staring dead at a king. It must been the weed. She start to take the shape of a queen. I'm like, who are you and what are you capable of? She said you were patiently waiting your unbreakable love. Now embrace it with hugs and kisses, desserts and riches. Give thanks, you've married your competition. I'm like, I see no ring, but that's not how she legalized. Instead, she made me take the prize between her thighs. And in her 30-minute reign, she made my kingdom rise. She screamed, kingdom come, until the morning sun. Wake up, world.
Close your eyes, try to dream. She done seen about everything. Though she tries, so it seems. She done seen about everything. Seen some highs, know the lows. She done seen about everything. But when she goes, don't you know, she'll be free from everything. Loneliness.
ten toes down, yeah. To leave you ten toes up in a hearse with the windows up. Come belly up off that cheap wine, relax, kick the bucket seats back, yeah. Recline while we decline. You have the hand of Antigone, I can see it in your genes. You have suicidal tendencies, and this might be the end of me. Cause it's a rough route watching you get rubbed out till the sun's out. But damn it, if I have a hand in it, can it still pass for abstinence? Passive masochist, pushing your faith aside as I take your thighs on a ride to the great divide. Face the sky, innocent sinner, while I guide your little man in the boat across the Styx River. Your body quivers beautifully as Jodeci sings the eulogy. For an eye so abound the same, yeah. The candle's lit, now you going down in flames, yeah. To rise like a phoenix, the sound remains. The rigor mortis sets in, now I'm your best friend. My destiny's with Persephone, so it's only right you get the best of me, or what's left of me. Rest in peace to the lifeless, closed casket. You don't want your fan to see you like this. Your body fights in a desperate act of self-preservation, getting off at your final destination. Respiration is strained. Take your last breath as we exchange these faces of death.
Today, at least you tried. It was a nice ride. Time to go inside yourself and take a look at the person and how it's hurting. Like, how could somebody love you for years and then desert you? What's the whole purpose? Experience of learning. Exterior is strong, but inside you're certainly burning. Take two of these. That's the remedy for anything. You could be happy or else at least pretend to be. Own biggest enemy, killing self slow. They tell you hold on loose, but never let go.
Yeah. still remember the first time I realized that life wasn't picture perfect. My father packing up his things to leave his kids deserted. The rain reflecting off the windows as it hit the surface. I wonder if he thinks the shit was worth it as I sit here and write another one. Puffing on another blunt, zoning till my buzz is done. Proud to be my mother's son, see, she taught me to always be calm and pensive and live my life without ever regretting mistakes and consequences. My strongest lessons as a young fella, you see I done hella running through the rain with no umbrella. But no complaining, it just forces to become better. Winter time, one sweater, dinner time crumbs fetters. I sit and think about the wisdom that I've gained, reminiscing as I listen to the rhythm of the rain. I'm driven and persistent with my vision and my aim. If I did it all again, I would live this all the same.
Storm chasing, and she's an F5 with a sex drive that'll leave me tied to her bedside. Hurricane hips, stopping all progression. Serotonin levels drop, tropical depression. She is my professor, and I've been taught a lesson that in the eye of the storm, the pressure's barometric. She knows I'm wary of her game plan, but when she gambles, she can count on me. I'm a rain man, damn shame man, the fly stewardess. Mental turbulence, head off in the cumulus, blaming the weather or whatever for her moodiness. My main star, but I'm barely on a radar, and so my heart sinks, or the pain floats. I'm in a shitstorm, should've wore a raincoat. The clouds break and I can tell it's over, cause she's my sunshine, but I'm catching melanoma. Come on.
So let the rain fall down.
History, and I'm a mystery, a life witness like a gypsy. But I ain't Nipsey, I can't hustle in the West, cause the South is in my chest and I don't wanna fly its nest. Lord, I'm young, gifted and black, thanks for that, but help me sift through the facts, please. With all my team, I'm feeling like a king, finding comfort in the heat and we just want a couple rings. But the thing, the throne's in my old Kentucky home, and it need me more than us, I can feel it in our tone. We ain't ready for that leap, maybe one day we'll be grown and step outside our comfort zone.
Before I could even see the damage, beneath the sea is Xanax. She provide the X, I provide the Y, but why does she conceive the panic? The plea that she demanded, to her it seems so even-handed. I see no advantage, and someone screaming, damn it. Wish you could see Atlanta, wish you could see your Nana. Wish you could see that I believe that we should be together. But I did not protect you, cause I did not correct her. I learned a lesson that I guess I didn't earn your presence. Concern was ever present. If I could turn back the hands of time, I'd return to find her on the 11th. The day she seen the premise, that if she left the clinic premises without your essence, she'd relieve her stresses. So we agreed that it's a woman's preference, but if she loved me, she'd have second guessed it. And now I keep saying, saying.
Never felt so blue. I got the devil on the back. I cry, your body dies. Laugh, don't hear the lies. Smile, they brought your coffin in. I cry, your body dies. I never felt so blue. I got the devil on the back. Your body dies. I don't hear the lies. Smile, they brought your coffin.
Center of the self, and so inside dispels that very center.
I'm sick and I'm going in. I'm sick when I flow with pins. The shit like some older pins. The pick of the chosen men. I flip, hold up. I'm the talcum Malcolm, the emo primo. Got no need for beef, got a vegan ego. I squeeze three freaks in the El Camino. Arizona Charlie, East Casino. A stack on blackjack, three on Keno. So much cream that they scream my C-notes. Stains on my jeans, breath reeks of Cheetos. These girls on my team, breast meat and deep throat. She don't swallow, that claim's preposterous. Let's just say she has a populous esophagus. They probably wanna crash, but no bandicooting. And yes, we going Dutch, but no Vandersloopin'. Cause I don't hit women, but I'll annoy a bitch. Wiretap your phone, Rob Blagojevich. I Vincent Van Gogh hard in the paint. What gave you the impression that I can't? Many have tried, most of them fail. Trap or die, Oregon Trail. You won't prevail if you push me. I'm that dude, Ty Palin. I get dumb, pussy.
Yeah, there's a gem found in every heap beneath when you're 6 feet deep. A legend and poison treasure. Pots of immeasurable gold that's 6 feet deep. The grim reaper reaps his souls. But those who walk in their sleep, we're all 6 feet deep. I pray the Lord, but so we keep going.
All the fun signs stepped out of a dream. attraction. People stand in line for hours stoked. They pay to laugh and see me sabotage my charted goal. To escape this trap, I'll read the transcripts of my horoscopes. Then it fades to black, repeat the pattern till my heart of gold. It's stained to crack, decrease the value if I pawn it whole. But I make it back, the things that matter seem so hard to hold. So I'll face the facts and leave this planet how I found it lone. And embrace the casket, feel so damaged that I can hardly cope in a savage world. But the scars reopen at random. If you don't want it, open a bandage over your parted throat. I'm a man that's on his own and I can't get over these obstacles. And it adds a sting to the common folks that is adamant to think God's a hoax. And I'm out of hope, though I'm strong, I don't want to live with the strain. No positive notes, no prospect glowing to give me the strength. I simply revisit the day that misery came. And I wait for the light at the end of the tunnel till it hits me that it was a train. Shit is the same. I can't live in this brain. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no.
Circulate the whole of my body, cause there's holes in my body, like a blow from a shotty. I'm assuming it probably, cause the hospital's got me. I get up off the gurney and I am certainly wobbly. But it doesn't concern me that I am fervently nauseous. I'm not overly cautious, I just don't know what caused it. So I'm talking to doctors, asking where is my family? Or who was it that brought me? Or who was it that shot me? Cause I'm hurt pretty badly, but my memory's shoddy. And nobody will help me, so I'm wobbling oddly. To the front of the lobby, so maybe someone will spot me. But my face is in pieces, maybe they don't recognize me. Now I'm just realizing as I open my pocket that my phone is inside it. So I'm frantically dialing, trying to call my fiance. Maybe she's trying to find me, but I hear ringing behind me. And it strikes me as odd, I turn around and she walks up to finish the job.
I was God. Might take my whole life to absorb what was right or ignore it to fight for these whores and these tights of these boardroom types telling me that I might need to pour my whole life into chores I dislike for the right to recite how much money that I got, how much money that I'm not gonna make. If I take leap of faith, will I make decent wage? Probably not, but I'm not gonna stop. Gonna do it for my pops till they choke me off with a knot and pop me off in a box and drop me off with a plot and top me off with a rock. My body is gonna rock, rock. That I'll soon see the light if I like it or not. That's the icing on top of the birthday cake that is baked for a top. So he's taught to count the day till he drops, drops, drops.
Fear living for eternity. Not even heaven seemed pleasant, it was spurning me. Raised with peasants in the crescents, we were shadows. When reality television was watching adults, and throughout the comedy was drama and a lot of pain. And at sentence it would run on till the comma came, into the eulogy, and usually my mama sang about the pheasants and the presents we no longer claim. That heaven is forever, but at times I find myself thinking I'd rather never live. I mean, my life was like a dream, I had everything I wanted, but that ain't all it seems for. All the time in the world, live eternal in inferno or in Eden with the squirrels, no brainer. Stat, I was feeling like Lestat, and the thought of forevermore was feeling like a trap. All it brought was more of the same people in flames, a reality television channel that never changes. Lost in the confusion of 7 billion strangers, scared to hope heaven won't have a touch of the same.
Kid, I never knew we was poor. No worries about the bills and all the rigmarole. The food stamps were paper and they spit in the stove. If the Kool-Aid was sweet, then so was my life. And the life my friends live was of a similar type. But as Mike Jack's face changed, so did my knees. Let the Oshkosh be gone, now I needed some leaves. And when I fucked them up, she ironed patches on knees. And if it didn't bother her, it wasn't bothering me. I thought cartoons came through the TV for free. But now that I'm grown, I know every fee. And think back to how strong she had to be. Cause I was into everything like vitamin C. And I thought it wasn't likely to come back to bite me till the Lord blessed me with a son just like me.
Those holes in my clothes didn't think nothing of it. Huh, fuck yeah.
y'all, we was broken, I loved it. Nothing but hopes and dreams off in the cupboard. Fresh baked humble pie throw it in the oven. Income been much lower than the others. Grandma's boy, cause I didn't know my mother. Didn't know my father, at least not sober. Forgive and forget though, now that it's over. And now that I'm older, I look at the past like rich folks. Look at dashboard cams on a Rover. Trying to back up like data on your Motorola. And while I'm dialing up the past, living in the present like a puppy in a box. The best I ever had was my stomach tied in knots. Hoping that my pops caught me some folded socks and brand new drawers. Thanks Santa Claus. Ow.
The sky's no limits. Plan to be your MC, athlete, and architect. So you can see Kaplega in the building, cold rockin' it. See me copping shit like commas and cards. Long before I brought watches, times was hard. Before I had to find a job or been places, I was 11 pounds, 10 ounces, Glenn Davis. Before I saw pop speaking, put in a grave. I had a broken heart before I murmured a phrase. Had my first fight, grabbed my first mic. Before my man Ty said, dag the first tight. Like LL, like grew to be bigger, ran down for no front and a bit button. I only get better. I made hammer down sweaters look sharp as cheddar. Shame that the days didn't last forever.
So I'm telling them the facts. See, I started on my journey and I'm settled on the path. My songs are from the soul, although I'm selling them for cash. Dedicated to my homies and my relatives of past. Let's take a moment for they lost souls. If life's a road, then I'm just swerving through the potholes. If death is silent, then I'm living in surround sound. Speakers blasting while maneuvering through downtown. Feeling like this is exactly what I live for. I wanna take less, I wanna give more. We came a long way from hand-me-downs and thrift stores. And it's like no matter what, success is what we drift towards. I wanna wrap my name across the night sky. Cause I saw my future in the stars and let the lights guide. Sitting back and counting money as the price rise. Said I couldn't do it, but I always saw the bright side.
After all, I thought it over.
So even when I feel down, down,
now I'm not at the end.
I keep looking ahead because I'm here now, now.
After all, I thought it over.
So even when I feel down, down,
now I'm not at the end.
I'm always looking ahead because I'm here now.
Yeah, I'm here now, there's nothing to fear now. One day you will die, so I am killing it year round. Fuck a bucket list, I have had enough of it. Stuck off in a rut, cause lady luck is such a summer bitch. But that slut can suck a dick for sustenance. I'ma fuck it up a bit. Chuck me the rock, I'ma tuck and run with it. Plus I'm having fun with it. In the zone, passing all the tests. And now I'm playing phones and I'm gambling with death. The best 2 out of 3, 3 out of 5, 4 out of 7. The bogus journey until you go into heaven. I always know where I'm headed, cause I know where I've been. Tell mother nature she can blow in the wind and choke on my kids. Middle finger to father time while I'm holding my dick. I'm taking life slowly, homie, and I'm soaking it in. Middle finger to father time while I'm holding my dick. I'm taking life slowly, homie, cause I'm nowhere near the end.
I can only dispel the darkness through insight. I cannot get that insight by any effort, will, and so on, so on. So I'm left with nothing. The greatest fears of life, which is death. See what it does to a human being when there is no death. Death has no meaning.
rhythm of the rain. How could I go wrong? God was ruling my mind. I must have been blind.
Thank you. They told